So I bought a couple of old nasty cast iron skillets, and I saw some videos on YouTube that were showing people putting them on the cleaning cycle, the oven cleaning cycle. I decided to put mine on outside on my propane burner. So they cook down for only about 15 minutes or so, and they just kind of ran out of fuel and put themselves out. So I cooled them down and then just brushed them off. Pretty simple start to get these things back to working order.